Busy, busy.
Check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
I know, dude. My boss called up giving me all drama and shit. And the cabin, there's meant to be all kinds of traffic action on Howard.
fresh meat. I want to hear the sound of you not speaking, my friend. Get over here to the freak shop. We got shit to discuss. Probably. We definitely got drugs, though. Just get over here.
You suspects need Jesus. Right, that's fine. That's fine. What you Uncle Tom's up to? Any of y'all been fucking with that arena war at all? Seems kind of ass. Like, you know, I got the, I don't know, like the PlayStation Plus benefits or whatever, so I got it. Hey, alright, who, alright, this crying ass bitch gotta get muted right now, because I can't be, can't have no conversation, nobody, this bullshit going on. Alright, let me see. Okay, yeah, I figured it was that one. Alright.
Hey, it's me, Bryony, from Arena War.
I know, bitch. You called my phone about 100,000 times before I bought the arena. I know who you are. Oh, I'm just talking shit to the game. I think it was kind of slick, like the modifiers you can do on like some of those cars. So if y'all wonder why I got that stupid hat on, I guess we're turning it to home. I don't know if y'all remember some of the other videos, but the past 2 days I've been in a bad sport mode because I went on a killing spree and kind of blew a bunch of people's cars up and shit, whatever. But it put me on this hat, and I don't know if I'll be able to get it again once I take it off somewhere for a little while. It's kind of funny. So right now we're gonna go get this bike and upgrade it at the arena. See what we can do to it at least. See if it's worth upgrading. Look out the way, ho. Ooh. The fuck is that? Eek. Oh, did you eat all your food, Husky? Sick. Oh man, please tell me it's still screaming. Do nightmare on this one since we did future stuff on the
Now you look like a sellout. Okay, party cool.
I don't know why I just wasted money on this shit. I'm already like not happy with this. Hold up. Oh, here we go. That's actually kind of slick.
Look at that. Nice.
How much is it worth? Okay, it's worth half a mil if I decide to get rid of it. Oh my god. Okay, hold up. What? Ah, there it is. This like the bike was kind of trash at first, but you put the miniguns on it, and it's actually pretty fucking hard. What you cougar sniffers up to? Oh Lord. Whoa, goddamn. Hey. Well, I don't want no smoke, buddy. I could end your shit right here. Jelly the whole fucking bread up. Oh my fault. I think I busted Freddy's tire. That is not mean to do that shit. Alright, let's see if I can park this in here, because this is a very sad garage, holy shit. We're actually gonna take this. We gotta do some taxi work before I'm able to do anything in there. Hey Kente, I don't want no smoke. Alright. Where's my, what a stupid question. It's the tallest building in the city. How the fuck am I going to forget where that is? Right over here, though. We're going to put this in that garage. I don't know. I'm kind of, like, I'm trying not to go murdering people and end up back in a fucking dump squad again. Boy, that bitch slides. Yeah, let's go trade this. We can go park this in the garage, get something else. Somebody would see that, like, what the fuck is this kid driving that far? This shit's hard as fuck. Maybe not in this piss yellow color, but it should look a little hard to do it. Hi, Husky. What are you doing, baby? I know, your life is so fucking hard, huh? Tell me all about it. How you're neglected and starved and never fed or nothing, I know. Wraith. Alright. Why do you always gotta crouch down to get in the car? That's so sus. Alright. Actually, before we go there, let's make a stop up here. You are what you eat! Her. God damn it. Let's see, what y'all got going on in here today? Yee yee! Probably on the roof or something, being a bitch. Little D, baby. I'm gonna jump in this because I need a little bit of money. No habla inglés. Lo siento. What? Hello? What's going on, my dear? Damn, I got bullet holes in me. When did I get shot? I don't even remember that. By getting money. Duh. Stop being a little bitch and get your increments up. Whoa, what the fuck? What just happened? Damn, you kinda... I ain't gonna hate too bad, but damn, son. This is what we're working with? Why am I in your garage right now, my boy? Like, how did that even happen? I got the same whip. I got the same one right here, but my shit, I think, in my opinion, looked a little better. Paint job looks good, but then... What the fuck is happening? So you invite me to a job, and then, yeah, it was fucking stupid. Okay. Walk up, bitch, walk up. Same. Bitch. Oh, you a real gangbanger? You don't want to fight no woman? Bitch. Hey, yeah, you're right. My fault. Whoa! Fuck outta here! Dude, this thing's fast, boy. That ain't very nice of you. Get that shit out of my parking space, bitch. Y'all not gonna catch me, y'all's a bunch of fags. Alright. I'm gonna see how much that tire one is, cause that shit's actually OP on tire. Nobody stole my car, I'm glad. It's nice of y'all to not do that.
I was getting head at 100 miles per hour.
What do you Wait, what? Why is that what you felt like you needed said when I'm walking up, my boy?
Oh, her, she broke her neck. Oh, well.
What's that? First thing you said when I walked up. I was getting head at 100 miles an hour. Oh. $2 million for a motorcycle? We're gonna test drive this bitch, because I don't think it's worth it. Nah, that thing is dumb. Alright, we got work to do, my boy. Well, let's get to business. We're gonna change the secondary paint on this car. Like, that pink looks good, but... I met your mama at the whorehouse. Oh, this is a nice car to be rolling through here. I gotta mute some folks again. This is starting to get ridiculous. You see me doing something, ho, don't even try to act crazy. For being a fucking four-door boat, this thing actually... a little impressive, not gonna lie. Gasoline green looks good, but we gotta change that color. That shit's not sitting right anymore. And they are really pushing the motorcycles this week. What is it? Like, Western Weaver? How much? I already got one of these, so it'd be stupid to buy it. It'd be really stupid to buy that, actually. I gotta raise this thing up, because that shit's bothering me. That bitch, like, crouching down, dude. Oh shit, I haven't even... Okay. So we gotta go back. I gotta go to the mod shop actually right now. I think it's still pretty low on stock suspension, so I guess. Yes, it makes sense. Go! No. Oh, someone's trying to blow me up, I feel like. Maybe I'm tweaking. Oh, that gray looks good, man. It, like, reflects off the off that green, that was the perfect choice. Damn it, I forgot the lights. Oh my god, we'll get there. We'll get there. It's only 10 o'clock, but I'm gonna be up for probably 4 or 5 tonight. Since I slept all day today. Like a fucking lazy piece of shit bomb. This is a big hole to be trying to whip, dude. Click the right thing right there.
Shit!
can definitely tell the difference with that. Things went very in the turbo for sure. Oh my god, what the fuck? What are you driving, my boy? I'm gonna just keep going before I get annihilated. Blood came through with the damn semi-truck with a fucking horn on it or some shit. Oh, my fault, my fault. Oh, my fault, my fault, my fault, my fault. Why does my hat come off in the convertible? That's trash.
You catch the new rides over at my spot?
I probably should have done that over there too. One more thing, god damn it. Yo, who is you walking up to my shit? Get out of here, bro.
Check out my latest rides.
Hey, yo. Oh, never mind. And you all want to come to the pier and throw some hands? Let's see if I can get a yacht fight club started in this bitch. Hey, you faggots want to come out to the yacht or not? Hey. You shouldn't be on the damn game if you're six. Your parents are fucking worthless. Jew on the kazoo. Yeah, because your mom's a fucking piece of shit. Right, right. And when you grow up and you, like, beat your bitch in a couple of years. No, my mom's dead, actually, so. Hey, so do you faggots want to come fight on the yacht, or y'all just gonna keep running your mouth? Okay, well.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, you see that? That's me right there. My shit is shining all the way on the beach side. Alright. Alright, well, it looks like this session is full of a bunch of fucking fags, so we're gonna go... I'm gonna try this again, one last time. If not, we're gonna move on to something else. Alright. God damn. Alright, if you can hear me, you're about to get invited out to the yacht. Come out, come through, we're going to do a fight club right quick. No guns. Guns are for fags. Alright. I have a feeling nobody's gonna come through. But, if y'all do, melee only, like, bats and hands and shit, no fucking guns. Because we could be ghetto and shoot the streets up anywhere, but, you know, bring no fucking bullshit to the yacht. Alright, I see somebody. Oh no! What the fuck did you do that for? Oh, this motherfucker, bro. You really gonna come out to my shit and steal my helicopter? That is some ghetto-ass shit, bro. That is fucking ghetto. Ugh. I hate it here, man. Can't have shit in Detroit. God damn it. who want to throw some fucking hand. Who trying to throw some fucking hands? Hey, bitch, I'm talking to you. Who trying to throw some hands? We at the yacht about to fight some fucking buns and shit. Alright. I don't know, nobody's... Everybody's trying to out-talk each other and all that shit. So, odds of me getting anybody out here are slim to none. But if anybody comes out to the yacht, don't be a fucking cocksucker and steal my damn helicopter, because that's fucking stupid. That ain't why I... How'd you come out here for? That shit was mad stupid. I know y'all saw that shit in the last session. Alright. Alright. As you can see, we invited the whole session out. Anybody? This is bullshit, dude. That's why I hate online games. Nobody. It's this. It's constantly this. Nobody want to come through. Everybody just yapping and running their fucking mouth. Are you trying to get picked up in the chopper or not? You there on the beach? Hey, you there on the beach? You want to ride in? Hey, over here. The police ain't gonna get you. Oh shit. Hey, come get in the chopper right quick. Alright, hurry up before you get us killed. Aw, you suck, bro. Really? Hey. Hey, what are y'all doing? Damn, I feel like such a loser. Y'all suck, bro. You there, at the nightclub. You there. Hey. You wanna... Hey. Oh my god. Hold up. Y'all wanna ride in the chopper? Aw, dude. Man. I suck. I hate it here.